Okay, so clearly you're not spending. There's a time issue here. So, and then now you're feeling, that's why you're feeling used. And that's why you're feeling the guy is feeling some sort of entitlement. That's what I'm picking up. Am I right or wrong?
Yeah, you're correct.
Okay, that's why you're feeling this insecurity. You've never seen him with another woman or anything like that.
No, I haven't.
So it's a time thing.
Yeah, it's a time thing.
Yeah, it's a time thing.
Now.
Anonymous, you sound too depressed and you're depressing me. You know, why am I laughing at you?
Oh my God, I love
this dude. Anonymous, you can't be this depressed in a relationship. Who said relationships and love are meant to be depressing? Actually, the way you're so depressed, you're depressing me. Like, and you're making it seem as if this single life is the way to go. To singles that are listening out. Come on. I mean, the thing about it, if a relationship doesn't excite you, if your man doesn't excite you, you know, you need to just let it go. You can't.
The other thing that I don't like doing since I'm a woman, jumping from men to men, I usually take time. Like I said, on my past relationship, it was for 10 years, and I took a year gap.
Okay, hold on.
Finding myself.
What does jumping from men to men mean?
Like, okay, I have to leave him because of him not having time for me. Okay, I will heal, and then I have to start dating again.
Anonza, you do realize that not everybody that you meet is perfect, man. It's either you live with that person and try and both work on each other's imperfections, right? And if you can see which it's a losing battle, you move on to the next one. And the thing is, when you say jumping from one man to another man, you don't have to sleep with all of them, right? Remember, I prescribe jumping from one relationship to another until you find the relationship that's meant for you.
Mm-hmm.
Anonymous, you've got one life to live. There's one. Do you want to find that person that you want to be with for the rest of your life or not?
Yeah, and I'm at that stage now.
No. There's no such thing. Women get more experience the more mature. We don't use the term old when we speak about experience and growing up. That's the first thing you need to lose, yeah? Because that's what leads to us, a lot of people making certain mistakes where you feel like your time is running out. Time is not running out. Time is there. The thing is, yes, Anonymous, use your time wisely. There's a lot of men out there. You don't have to sleep with all of them, but you need to just go out there and taste that personality, taste a person's kindness. Go out there and...
I also don't think this guy is there. I think he's locked out. And I think he's just giving you excuses in terms of, oh, wait for me until I make money. You're just wasting your time. If no one is wanting or willing to spend time with you, the relationship for me is just a waste of time. You're going to be so frustrated. You're going to be going in circles. And also, once he makes money, if he's already departed and started drifting off on your money now, imagine when he's got money. He'll be sitting, today is Thursday. You know, he would have gone to Steers yesterday for Wacky Wednesday. Do you get what I mean?
Actually, now that you brought that up, Nucci, when is the last time he bought you something? Even if it's a chomp or a mascopas.
Yeah.
Or even if it's imali yako, and he comes in and says, baby, thank you, I appreciate you, I thought of you.
It was last year, August.
Last year, what? Or was he buying them from the goodness of his own heart? Because you're his woman and he appreciates you.
It was just a gift at that time.
Good.
Hi, how are you? Good. So, Nana.
What? I go. What do you need? I have to come and say hello. How are you? Good in you.
In general?
This is 5 May.
This is today?
Yes.
It's
okay.
Daily.
What is
this? I was given a
day. Sorry.
No problem.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
take away your brand.
How much is that? Huh?
A laptop, huh?
Sanbona. Kananjani? Okay. Thank you. Hi. Sonona. Konjani. Pardon? Someone no stress. It's nothing serious. Yeah, that's enough. Every day.
Every day is content day.
Really? So come for the one. Yeah, that's fine. Na kona ungifayele kancane ngathi ungifayele ibutton athi yodwa. Danki. Ngicisa esingibekela yona.
Okay, I see you. Thanks, Angela. Enjoy.
Thank you, ma.